The Alamance County Health Department presents Folic Acid, What You Need to Know.
Worldwide, there is a 3% chance that a baby would be born with a type of birth defect called a neural tube defect. In 2006, there were just over 120,000 births in North Carolina. 1,800 of those were in Alamance County. That still means there could be around 3,600 babies born in North Carolina every year that have a neural tube defect like spina bifida. The good news is that there aren't 3,600 babies born in North Carolina every year. The number is much lower thanks to women taking folic acid, which helps prevent neural tube defects. Over the next few minutes, we're going to talk about these type of birth defects and how to help prevent them through the consumption of folic acid.
What is folic acid?
Folic acid is part of the B complex of vitamins that are all needed for a healthy life. Each B vitamin affects a different part of the human development. One of the things folic acid affects is the growth of a baby's neural tube during pregnancy.
How does folic acid affect my baby?
Between the 17th and 30th day after conception, the neural tube forms and closes. The neural tube eventually becomes the baby's brain, spine, spinal cord, and skull. A neural tube defect occurs when this tube fails to close properly, leaving the developing brain and spinal cord open to amniotic fluid. The most common neural tube defects can cause severe brain damage and spina bifida.
What is anencephaly?
This is a fatal birth defect in which the upper portion of the tube fails to close, causing the brain to develop improperly. The brain may be completely absent. This is a fatal condition that usually results in a miscarriage. Those infants that do not miscarry die shortly after birth.
What is spina bifida?
Spina bifida is a birth defect that is characterized by the incomplete closure of the vertebral arches. This results in the spine not forming properly. There are various forms of the condition, ranging from mild to serious. Later problems can include incontinence, loss of sensation, deformities in the hip, knees, and feet, and loss of muscle tone. Surgery and therapy is usually required to help people with spina bifida live normal lives. The estimated lifetime cost is between $500,000 and $1 million for each infant born with spina bifida.
What can be done to prevent these defects?
While we can't prevent 100% of these defects, studies have shown that women who take 400 micrograms of folic acid every day can reduce the risk of their babies having these defects by 50 to 70%. Best of all, it is very easy for women to get the folic acid they need to reduce this risk. First, you can either take a multivitamin that has folic acid in it or take a single folic acid pill. These vitamins are readily available at your local pharmacy, grocery, or discount store. You can also get folic acid from choosing the right foods. Certain breakfast cereals have 100% of the recommended daily allowance for folic acid. You can also follow a diet that includes enriched cereal grain products such as pasta, rice, bread, and flour that have been fortified with folic acid. Eating plenty of green leafy vegetables and dried beans and legumes can also help to increase your folic acid intake. Along with helping to prevent neural tube defects, folic acid has been shown to reduce homocysteine levels, which are associated with an increased risk for heart disease and stroke. This is true for men as well as for women, so men should also be sure to take some folic acid every day. In general, men and women who are not pregnant should take at least 400 micrograms every day. Women who are pregnant should take at least 600 micrograms daily, and women who are nursing should take 500 micrograms.
I want to start taking a multivitamin or folic acid supplement.
Supplements are a great way to make sure you get plenty of folic acid every day. Combined with a healthy diet and daily exercise, taking multivitamins can help to reduce your risk of cancer, heart disease, and other problems. In our hectic lives, it's sometimes easy to forget to take a vitamin. To help you remember to take your vitamins, associate them with some other activity, like eating breakfast or picking up your car keys. If you have trouble swallowing vitamins, try a chewable one. And remember, generic multivitamins are just as effective as name brand and can save you money. Finally, remember that just like other medicines, multivitamins have expiration dates. After that date, the vitamins can lose their potency and should be replaced. Neural tube defects affect thousands of babies every year around the United States. While this is sobering, the good news is that most of these defects can be and are prevented with intake of folic acid, a common and inexpensive supplement. For more information on folic acid, feel free to contact the Alamance County Health Department at 336-229-3665. Thank you for watching. Be safe, be healthy, be prepared.